Hello. So, this puzzle's a little bit interesting because it looks like a maze, but it's actually an audio puzzle, which is why you see all these mouths around you. So pretty much whenever you're on, in the intersection, you need to listen for the sound that it makes. And there's four altogether, naturally, since there's four sets of mouths. So we'll just go through it. It didn't take me too long to actually figure this one out. So when it cries, you go left. When she laughs, you go right. And when you hear that sound, you go down. It's interesting. So the two male sounds are for up and down, and the apparently male sounds, and then the ones that sound more female are for left and right. And if you just follow those, it's pretty easy to get through this. I don't like that one though, that one is creepy. I wonder if they're supposed to be like representative of anybody. A blue feather fell onto the floor. I don't like how it sounds like through my earbuds as well. Me talking over it, you probably don't get the full extent of it though, which is probably for the best, to be honest. Oh, on the bed now. Is this a dream? No. Wait, so if we go back up, what would be up here now? Oh, wow. It contains dried paint. Empty paint cans. A can of gold-colored paint. It seems to still be usable. Looks like it. Dunk the key inside? Yes. So that's good for us. This is nice, though. It's a nice painting. An empty vase. Hi. You guys mind if I join in? Thanks. 10th of August. I trimmed the flower bed today. I spend as much time as possible in the greenhouse because they say that plants can calm and soothe the soul. Too many buds will negatively impact the overall health of the plant, so even though even the grass that grows in between the bricks must be cleared, otherwise if they spread, the red cosmos flowers will bloom in 10 more months. Why must we wait 10 more months? Forget it. Wait. Oh, it just says the same thing. Well, that was interesting. What do you guys think? Do we have anything to cut anything? There's a blue flower here. I wonder if that's like the rose. You guys gonna turn and look at me again? Oh. There were numerous strange-looking bugs flying around the flowers. Didn't really dare to touch them. I don't blame you. One can be found on you. One is buried beneath the unsocial hand. One is buried beneath the red X. One is located in the hallway behind Marie Antoinette. There wasn't a door handle. It was a door with an unknown opening method. A stone slab with an indentation was embedded within the door. I wonder if that's related, to the keys that we have. Either way, I don't think we're ready to open that door yet, but that's okay. I wonder if there's any way for us to get the flower right now. I wonder if the words from the birds mean anything too. Let's see. Do we have an unsocial hand around here? Is one of you not social? Do you mean anything, Hopscotch? Looks like you're pointing at the two or the one. Who knows? Well, I do know a couple things that we can do right now. Can we go in through the sun door if we're in... Wait. So if we go through here... Yes, it's day again. Interesting. Oh. I don't think my laptop liked me doing that. But that's okay. Now we can go to the wine cellar. And I think we can also fill up our watering can with water. At least we're accomplishing some things right now. I wonder what it means to have buried our morals and reputation. I mean, I don't think that's speaking towards us, Elizabeth. But then whose did they belong to? And why wouldn't you have flowers on your grave? Well, I guess you can't really put flowers on your own grave. You can only ask other people to do that. Come on, game. You can do it. Let's see. It might be like... Oh! A vase with green flowers sprouting from it. So you'll fill the watering can. I don't know what we're going to do with that yet, but... We'll find some way to use it. Maybe we have to use it on the blue flower. Play with this again. We'll move it down. Great. And I realized that the message with the blood... was I going to say? If it had something to do with the portraits of the wine. Only bring gold here. Well, thankfully, we have a gold key. Hello. A record player turned with a rolling sound. Oh, there is someone here. Hi. Hello. Well, that's not fair. I wasn't ready. Too bad. He pouted as he scrambled out angrily ran away. Has everyone been caught? This isn't fair. Our turn to be it then. Hurry and hide. We'll count to 100. Wait, what? A red crayon had been dropped on the floor. Where do I go hide? Bucks. Bull. Goat. Dog. Chicken. Snake. Oh, I know what's going on here. I'm going to hide. Well, not hide. I'm going to save. Paper and ink. Alright, that sounds good. Wait, we need to... I'm going to reread the book with the blood again, and then I'm going to figure out which quote-unquote wines we need for the wine glasses. But I will see you guys next time. I'm only mildly uneasy. I wonder if something's going to happen when they count to 100, but I'm not sure. Anyways, I'll see you guys later.